Did you say fire-breathing sea dragon?
I certainly did.
But that doesn't make very much sense at all.
It doesn't?
No, how would a dragon that lives underwater breathe fire?
Yeah, man, the water would like totally put the fire out.
I never thought of it. You might be right, the story about this. How do you all do this?
Black, 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 black